is News Channel 5, St. Louis's only news in high definition.
The family of a minister killed in a police pursuit takes on the St. Louis police, the police board, and the city in a wrongful death lawsuit. The family of a St. Louis pastor killed in a high-speed police chase last February is suing the city, its police board, and three officers. News Channel 5's Randy Jackson joins us from the newsroom. Randy?
Well, Karen, the Cole family and their lawyers say it's not about the money. It's about changing police pursuit policy on chases. Now, the deadly accident happened in February as Pastor Nathaniel Cole and his wife Annie were driving to a Bible study. Police were chasing 23-year-old Robert Earl Smith at speeds up to 80 miles an hour. He reportedly shot at the officers. Smith's car hit the Coles head-on at Broadway and Calvary. Pastor Cole and Smith were killed. Annie Cole was seriously injured. The Cole family is asking for unspecified monetary damages and a change in the St. Louis police pursuit policy.
This is really not about money. This is about public policy. This is about making our streets safer.
We just want the city of St. Louis to be safer, and whatever that takes, in order for that to happen, that's what we want to do.
Now, Annie Cole has endured six operations since the accident and still can't stand on her own, according to family members. No comment today from any of the lawsuit defendants, and tonight at 6, more on the fallout from this lawsuit. Back to you.
Thanks, Randy.